sure.
I'm sorry.
I
work for Black Lives Matter. I'm sorry that I scared you.
That's okay.
But since I work for that company, my CEO has told me to come out today and to bring you on your knees because you have white privilege. So if they see that a white person is getting on their knees, that shows solidarity for the situation. The situation. And could you just please apologize for, you know, for your white privilege? Just apologize?
I am. I'm trying to think of the right words to say because that's a big thing to say.
It's big.
It comes from...
It's large in this country.
I'm incredibly sorry that...
You know, with this country, we have that President Donald Duck, that clown in office. You know, he's brought a lot of bigotry and you're not a part of it, right?
No. God, Jesus.
No. And so, you know...
Thank you for letting me have a moment with our
Okay, you have a great day.
Yeah.